that know that any time that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allows your tongue to move in asking him something, that that means he wants to give you something. So don't, you know, concern yourself with the way that it's going to be answered. Just concern yourself with the ability to make that dua in the first place. So you make that dua and you entrust that dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the one that you're calling upon, to answer it in a way that's best for you.